Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Night today.
Thing you learned the runes, brother.
Groa's prophecy is correct. Perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God, Vamir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Oh!
the Alpha. Tough fight.
Valor.
This way.
That was a nice little stretch right there. Ours is cup. Corpse of that monster.
Alas, we'll meet old.
It was in our way.
I don't doubt it. Curious though, what was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these lines. Call on Skull. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Whoa, whoa! What did Gulltoe forever do to you? With your reputation, I thought I could at least break a sweat. Half some Bifrost on me. Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? Oh! such a pushover. Better hope the rescue is going better than this fight. No.
The world.
I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow down.
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him!
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it. You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
It's gonna be that easy.
Way over your head!
Great.
It will be over soon. Slow down.
we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Let's do this. Path straight towards it, now it's blocked off. Yes. Maybe not, I don't know. This might be the path.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Yeah. See that?
I'll cover him, but we can't get through the door. We're trapped.
Scott.
Go!
else in this room, right? Nothing I can see. Tower.
Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a trade. You okay?
Hi. No.
Just hold on.
Stop. Close on.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right.
Keep going. We're almost at the river.
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa.
Of course. There's Eivor here. Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go. You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying. We're flying.
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies, sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
What does that mean? Helga smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helkas.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes.
from here.
How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
You'll rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Guess what? That signal! Birger's alive!
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except... it's... frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
In force.
Growing. Smaller. Maybe magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Oh no. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Jeez. Still some caution to the wind right there. Chests. this? Where was I before I got killed? Definitely a good amount to explore. He'd be referring to.
This valley was destroyed. My spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was fallen, it would uncloud my mind. Find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. And propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True, but that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
So it's one, two.
Odin's raven.
Hold.
To stop him.
Prepare for a fight.
Oh, jeez.